Okay, this is Athens Clark Sandy Creek Park. We're going to drive through the park and then go down to the Nature Center. There's a trail leading out of the back of here that connects to the Nature Center. I think it's a 4 or 5 mile trail. Runs along beside the creek. The bridge and go to that back section first and then go sort of skirt the lake. Bluebirds. I picked them out of bluebird box. From my understanding, bluebird boxes are best if they face south. Looks like some gander ducks out there on the lake. Yeah, there's several walking trails. Quite a few miles of walking trails and different things to do here, lots of fishing, picnicking, have ball fields. This is the Buckeye Trail. I think that's the one that takes you to Sandy Creek Nature Center. Round trip is 8.4 miles. And the trail does not loop. And that's the trail that will take you to Sandy Creek Nature Center. beaches for swimming. We've got docks for fishing. You can rent canoes. Ducks. Those are ringneck ducks. There. Beach. Fields. This is frisbee golf. Get your frisbee in the basket and go through all the holes. Take you down through the woods. Six by six is here for something. Boat ramp and a fishing pier here. this will be it for Sandy Creek Park. We'll run down and go through the Sandy Creek Nature Center right quick. There's more to see there, but you've got to get out of your car, park, and walk the trails and go into the exhibit hall to see it all. They're doing a lot of work in the forest here to restore natural habitat, cleaning out underbrush, removing invasive plants and species. Control burns. Several different trails here. One goes down to an old brickworks where they mined, where they made bricks. Clay pit. It's now a pond. Very nice little wildlife pond. This exhibit hall has all sorts of nice exhibits. Last time I was here, I had a very nice large cottonmouth. So to get the full benefit and enjoyment from this, you've got to get out and go in and walk these trails.